The organization of a Roman legion was based on this general scheme. 80 men equaled one century, commanded by a centurion. Within each cohort of 480 men were six centuries. A legion total had 10 cohorts, but the first cohort consisted of six double centuries, and there were also 120 horsemen. The total fighting strength was approximately 5,400 men.